Yo, what's up YouTube? Today, Fortnite had their 5.3 update, right? And they added a lot of shit. The Vulture skin has been leaked. A whole bunch of stuff has been leaked. I've only seen one video and it hasn't been commentated. One video on this thing that I'm about to tell y'all today. Today, the 5.3 update for Fortnite. They've added something. And it's not the challenges. Well, yeah, kind of the challenges. Hold up. Yeah, let me go to the challenges real quick, right? Let's see, they changed their use to 46-43. It's kind of weird. That's not what I'm focusing on today. What I'm focusing on, oh, your dad in like 9 weeks, but you still get the skin that's 7 weeks. You don't lock me right there. But the thing is, right? They added something in Fortnite. So y'all know how the crab was disappeared today? Well, the big crack disappeared, you right? The big crack did disappear, right? Now, I'm going to Playground, and I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to show y'all what I'm talking about. The pretty sure no YouTube has uploaded about this today. They probably all focused on the skin being leaked. I'm not focusing on the skin being leaked. I'm focusing on something greater than what everybody is currently uploading videos about. You know, all the virtual skin has been leaked. Oh, stuff like that, right? Oh, the shot pump shotgun is getting a little bit of a buff, right? But big thing is they didn't put this in the patch notes. They added, I had to tell my friends about this and everything. I was talking with them earlier today before we had to go. Is that if you look up in the sky, right? You look up in the sky. Right there. It's purple. First, I just want to say that it's purple, and it's like glowing a lot. I don't know what it's above. It's like, I think it's about above paradise. I'm not sure. I'm just trying. You know. I mean, we can walk around and see what's above, but you know, like, I'm just wow. Yo, why don't we just die? Wow, that wasn't enough just to kill me. Wow. So yeah, loading the playground just to show you this, and I just want to check what the things above, because honestly, I don't know. They said the rift was supposed to disappear. Like, yeah, the big rift disappeared, rift above the Viking base and all that. That had disappeared, right? Disappears, and I don't know literally what it means. Probably see some other YouTubers know more about it. I'm not a big leaker, you know. I just play the game and I like this point, you know. I don't really play this serious, you know. But it seems to be above Salty. Yeah, it seems to be above Salty. Now, the TKs look directly as well on that mountain, but you know, basically Salty. And the crack is like right above Salty. Hold up. You see I'm going with here, right? Like, it seems to be right above Salty. Well, not directly above Salty, but I'd say about right here on this mountain. Yeah. Like, really, it seems to be like over there, or yeah, that part of Salty. Which is, honestly, is the rocket supposed to come back through? That's what I've been hearing sometimes. And it's like, I don't know what to think of this, honestly. But I just think y'all know that the, you know, Fortnite community know that there's like a brand new purple crack in the sky. I can't be the only one to think this is like wild. But yeah, tell me what you're thinking down in the comments below. Like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Just to let them know there's a purple crack in the sky. And tell me what you think about the purple crack in the comment section. So, see you guys in the next video, which is supposed to be uploaded yesterday, but I didn't get finished editing. And yeah. That was weird, honestly. But yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.